lucky we were able to take out most of the plants that supplied the supplies to build these things, so not very many of them showed up. And yes, it does go fast. We'll see if he'll do a low pass here. Again, what you're looking at here, up and down the flight line are some of the foremost pilots in the Minnesota here. We represent maybe 10 states, and we've got some of the best pilots in the country flying for you today, showing their skill and showing their aircraft that they have. They do this for the enjoyment. We don't pay them to come here.
I haven't received any money yet. Yeah, that's right. Don't pay. But we do it for the fun and for the getting together with people. If you're interested in radio-controlled airplanes, we do have some sources. There are sources that you can look up. And the AMA is our sponsoring organization that guides us and keeps us legal, and otherwise we represent all kinds of clubs throughout the United States, and in most cities there are several radio control clubs. If you're truly interested in this hobby, speak to somebody and or stop at a local hobby store and maybe they can steer you in the right direction. We all started at one time or another, so even if we've been in it 30 years, we all started. These aircraft are very, very high precision structures. They emulate, just like the full scale, many of the aircraft that you see here today, what the full scale will do, these will do. In fact, some of these will do more than the full scale will do because of the weight to power. And we just enjoy the hobby and being able to copy something that may not even exist anymore and show it off for you guys. And so I hope you're enjoying it.
and you've got a great day out here, and these guys really appreciate you for coming out and sharing our hobby with us.
And to add what Steve was saying, what a great hobby it is. This is part of our noontime show here at Smmac. On the Saturday, we always do a noontime show. And Ryan is usually one of the featured pilots.
After the Messerschmitt lands, Carl will be taking up his Convair. Canadian colors. Those of you from Canada, if you want to stand and salute, you can. Okay, he should be coming in, getting ready to land now. These jets do are equipped with brakes so that they're able to slow down once they touch down. Ryan will put it right on the center line. And bring her in. Thank you.
That sound.